Who are you? Why are you here? I see we share the same goal. But unfortunately, now is not the time. Is that right? I see. Simply chatting won't help matters. But since there's nobody else I can ask, I might as well share. Ine Kusumoto. I studied Western medicine, and I'm researching a cure for cholera here. Those suffering with the disease cannot be ignored. But I am yet to see much in the way of success. I've been trying to make medicine, but it all turned out to be poison. And a deadly one to boot. It needs to be properly sealed in a container, or poison gas will escape. The anti-shogunate folks heard about it somewhere, and came to ask me how to make it. They're up to no good, I'm certain. And they've been haranguing me in my lab ever since. All of my colleagues were terrified and ran off. They sent me a threat this morning. They're planning an attack. But I can't just turn my back and flee. I have to protect my lab. Truly? Okay, please. That's wonderful news. They're planning to strike when the sun sets. Are you ready? The gates are blockaded, so it will take time for them to get in. Which means they'll likely approach from the rear. I'm counting on you. But please, take care of yourself. They're here. Whatever it takes, we can't let them destroy the lab.
There are jars of poison in the garden. Try throwing them at the intruders.
Oh! Rush. Take your time. thanks for your patronage.
Please, Dr. Kusumoto! You must help us take down the Shogunate!
Sorry. Please, make these people leave!
You, by the looks of it, you are with us this time.
Many will interfere, but we'll have to knock them out.
I hope you're prepared for some pain.
That's enough for today, I think. I'll be going.
Thank you so much. I am truly grateful to you. Now I can finally go back to studying cures for cholera. Could I ask another favor? Would you be so kind as to track down Dr. Narasaki? He was rounded up during the recent purge, and he's still in custody. I heard he had just come up with a concoction that eased the symptoms of cholera. I have my work cut out rebuilding this medical facility. In the meantime, I would very much like you to speak to him for me. Please do this for me. And if ever you need anything, you know where to find me.
Really know what else we can do about it.
What about? Oh, how nice. Oh, I have nothing more to say.
Do you have a browse? I've procured some fine wares. Please, have a look around. What will it be? What will it be? Of course. What will it be? Of course. Please. Come again. I've procured some fine wares. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Of course. Of course. What will it be? What will it be? What will it be? What will it be? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Of course. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Of course. Is there anything else? Of course. Of course. Is there anything else? Of course. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? What will it be? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? What will it be? With pleasure. What will it be? Is there anything else? What will it be? With pleasure. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? With pleasure. With pleasure. With pleasure. With pleasure. Please, come again.
Who the hell are you? Stay out of this!
Decapitated. We just received word from the commissioner's office.
But they said my father was about to be released. There must be some kind of mistake. You have to double check.
Even if there has been a mistake, it's too late. His execution will be carried out as planned. Now, if I've made myself understood, off with you.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Katsu wanted me to meet Shosaku Narasaki. He's the doctor who supposedly figured out how to cure cholera. But it sounds like they're about to take off his head. Katsu never said a thing about that. It's all very strange. That was the doctor's daughter just now. Better go see what's going on.
That girl there, does she mean to climb the wall?
Hey, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking to break my father out of there.
Whoa, slow down. Let's not do anything reckless. We will find a way to help your father, okay? You know what we have to do, right? We're going to sneak in. Good thing you came. Couldn't pull this off without you. I've given it some thought. Why don't we kick up a fuss around here and get ourselves arrested? It'll get us inside, which is a start, at least. Pretty ingenious, wouldn't you say? Okay, let's do it. Just focus on getting locked up as soon as possible. You ready? No time like the present. All right, let's go back to that guard. If we cause a scene right in front of him, there's no way he'll miss the chance to lock us up. Nothing will. All according to plan so far. Now we just need to get out.
Break you out of here. Not a bad deal, right? That mulish doctor? I know he got taken to the inner grounds, but that's all I can tell you. We're square now, aren't we? Go on, off you go then.
I'm ready for action.
Oh. Take it with that girl.
God!
I owe you. Just tell me what to do.
Letting me out. I'll follow you.
It's my lucky day. Lead the way.
to them!
I can make my own way from here. Thanks, and so long!
This way, my pathways. You watch yourself, eh?
I'm wrong. Take care.
Don't rush. Take your time. Son. For your patronage.
It's someone there.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Be executed? Make this quick!
Dr. Narasaki, are you? Just sit tight for a second. You find the key? That woman is quite something.
This is madness, Odo. What were you thinking? But I owe you my thanks. Now, what do you want? I'm sure you didn't rescue me out of purely goodwill. They locked me up, and now they want my help. Well, whatever it takes to ease people's suffering. Cholera treatment. You must mean the medical school in Kanda. There will be an uproar if I don't show up soon. I'll be off.
Wait, are we all right? I'm Ryoma Sakamoto. We're both Ryos. This must be a sign. Can I see you again?
A sign, you say? Maybe I'll give you a chance.
Dr. Narasaki arrived earlier. It seems you rescued him. I thank you. I appreciate all the effort you have gone to. I really must think of a way to repay you. Of course. I'm expecting my colleagues to return shortly. Combining our efforts, I'm confident we'll find a way. I heard something very important from Dr. Narasaki. The juice of the lemon can be used to treat cholera. The problem is, there isn't any of this fruit in Japan. But my father's friend, Mr. Fortune, might be able to help. I'll head now to the Koishikawa Botanical Garden to find him. Meet me there, if you're interested in helping.